I believe that we as a country are very susceptible. We are a young country. Students, youth are aspirational. They want good for themselves, for their family, and eventually for society. And sometimes governments have been slow in responding to those aspirations. As a result, there is the provocation or anger can happen. When that anger happens on agenda of jingoism, on unverifiable facts, on deepening hatred on a community or on a matter which you don't know about, if you do not have friends who come from a Buddhist community or a Sikh community or a Muslim community, you know little about that community. So it is easy to play to your stereotype on that community and provoke you if I want to. That is what fake news is trying to do. And it puts the onus back on governments to control that we as a diverse country. On one end, we have to increase touch points of people from different communities with one another. And two, we have to diminish the stereotyping of a community and diminish news, sources of news, sources of PR, sources or channels that amplify negative messages. The good thing about digital world is it leaves footprint of everything. So we know by now that which are the sources of supply of negative messages, which are the sources of amplification of negative messages, and which are the sources of consumption of negative messages. I believe that the power of India today is that we can produce a champion for every agenda that matters to the country. Gone are the days where one champion will rise and that champion has to champion every agenda. So if somebody has built two good houses in his village, and if there is a story that happens on that story gets amplified by somebody in the housing sector. That story is replicable, it is relevant to every village, and as a result it's a story that is powerful. So when we look at our young population, as per 2011 census, under 14 we have roughly 36 crore, 360 million kids. These kids have the brightest future in my opinion, because they have access to more knowledge, they have access to more kind of success. So they have a greater diversity of developing their identity, and they have access to more ways to develop themselves, more ability to collaborate with one another. It is important that stories that we pick up are grounded and have some level of replicability, so that one story can have a cascading impact on another story somewhere.